Poetry in your body, you got it in.